afternoon, this is Alex here. Today we are going to cover customizing the quick access toolbar in Microsoft Excel. So do you know which one is the quick access toolbar? That's located at the top left. This is the quick access toolbar. So if you click at the arrow here, you can actually move this bar to below the ribbon. This is the ribbon, so now it's become here. So with this you have a slightly bigger space, working space. If you prefer the original space, it will be here. So let me move down here for easier reference. So here there are some preset icon that you can choose to show. This is the preview, email, new, etc. But if there are some ribbon or shortcut that you use, let's say for example in the data here we have this filter sorting that you frequently use and you want this to be available inside the quick access toolbar. So what we can do is you click this arrow, go to this more commands. So inside here you can add additional shortcut that you need to use. So it pre-listed some mostly used, let's say for example sorting A to Z, add, and then let's say you also like to add filter, add. So just click OK. So now you have the filter here, which you can use it easily. For example, I want to filter this. So now the filter is activated and you can filter anything, or you want to sort this column, expand the whole table, or you want to sort this. So this is how you can customize your quick access toolbar. Don't worry if you mess this up, because if you do not like whatever you've added and you want to remove everything, just go back here, more commands, press this icon here, reset quick access toolbar. Yes, okay. So you will go back to the original setting. Thanks for watching.